formula before she goes down in 45 minutes.
We'll see. Brownie Brittle is the best. Ew. I mean, it makes a huge mess. But she really likes this. She doesn't even swallow it. She just likes the flavor of it in her mouth. It's like most of it's on her shirt anyway. Brownie Brittle is your favorite thing.
Same with me.
She just drooled so much drool out of her mouth. I've never seen that much drool at once ever in my life. It was like she just peed out of her mouth. Do you see how much she loves it? Okay, that's fair. Is that so yummy? So yeah, every time I'd pull one out of the bag, she would grab for it instantly.
That's how fast she was eating them? I don't get it.
Are you choking on it? No, you're okay. I don't know. See, this is when I get worried. Like, she's breaking into tiny little pieces. She shouldn't be able to choke on it. But is she even allowed to eat hard foods at this age?
Yes.
Hard foods with no teeth?
Listen, people do baby-led weaning at this age.
People do what?
Baby-led weaning.
I don't know what...
Very popular thing, which is basically like, don't listen to anything anyone tells you, including pediatricians. It's like a huge movement about what foods, at what age, purees, whatever. Let your children put whatever they grab for in their mouth and they'll figure out a way to eat it. They are humans after all, so they might choke the first time. You can help them, but then they'll learn.
What do I do if she chokes?
Do that the way you did, but don't prevent her from trying it again. That's the baby-led weaning. We're not doing that. So what I'm saying is, like Jessie, like Cole is doing baby-led weaning.
Well, she just took a bite out of it and ate it.
Yeah.
That bite's gonna be too big. That bite's gonna be too big. I'm gonna have to control this. No. She just gave me the no again. Look at her. Like, if I hold this, she just will grab for it. Like, if I hold it over here. Right. She's like so upset right now. She's so upset I took it away from her. Here you go. But that's how much she loves it. It's just proof of how much she loves it. She's gonna shove this whole little piece in her mouth.
Hey.
Tanya, if I take it away from her, she cries.
Don't take it away.
I know, but that's hilarious.
Good night.
She loves Brownie Brittle. Now you really are a fat kid. Just like Daddy. You're like, can she choke on a piece like that?
No, she's fine.
I have all these videos to upload. Oh my god, look at all that drool. Did you see that? That was like a drool river.
I think I need to give her a mini bath.
That was a drool river. A river of drool. Are you just going to play with it in your hands,
yeah,
or are you going to stick it in your mouth? Yeah.
This is great, actually.
Well, I discovered this. Where did that go? Sophie can't have the chocolate. She's picking up pieces off of here and eating them. That's how much she loves it. Like, she doesn't even do that with Cheerios, right?
She's never had
you Cheerios. Had those puffy things.
She does not want those.
Right, but this she finds and picks up right away. Are you playing with it in your hands?
Good.
No. Okay. Here. Look what I got. Loves it so much. She'll eat that all night. Like, if you want to fill up her belly before bed, we could give her an entire packet of Brownie Brittle. She'll eat it. Who doesn't love Brownie Brittle? We should send this to the Brownie Brittle company. And they should use this as a commercial.
To Sheila?
Yeah, to Sheila. Sheila, our child is 8 months old, and her favorite food, hands down, no joke, is Brownie Brittle. It just took me 45 minutes to feed her half a thing of a 2 ounce cup of yogurt. And she'll eat 2 ounces of Brownie Brittle in like a minute. So thank you for your product.
Mm-hmm.